up the circle really fast. Now click the sound.